what's up and welcome back to my channel. Now today we're going to be talking about the upcoming God of War 7 scale action figure, Ultimate Kratos and Atreus 2 pack. So you have both Kratos and Atreus in like in one package. Now they already did like Kratos, you know, and this is also based on this God of War, you know, from 2018 this year, which is an excellent game, you know, on PS4. So they're going to be based on their appearance like in this game, because they already did like a 7-inch like Kratos, you know, and they also did like the quarter scale Kratos like this too, you know, like in this size. They also have that one too, you know, but I was thinking about like the 7-inch one, you know, but I was like, nah, you know, I'm kind of okay, you know, but now actually I'm thinking about getting, because you actually get like to have his son with him too as well, Atreus. You actually get to have him along with Kratos too as well, you know. I'm kind of interested in picking this up, Ben, as I did like the game a lot, you know. So I'm kind of really interested like in picking this one up, you know. Now, I think Kratos is kind of different from what he was like in the previous release version from NECA, if I'm not mistaken. But I know this one has like a head sculpt, like his head sculpt is like in this frozen, like aggressive thing. That's one of the things kind of turning me off about it too, like his face is going to be always like, like he's mad, you know. So I think that's kind of one of the things kind of turning me off about it. But it's okay though, you know. You also have a Mimir's head, you know, on his hip, you know, you have like the gauntlets, you have like hands, you have the collapsed shield, like his blades, you know. He also has like fire blasts and so on, and he also has like his axe too as well, you know. Another thing too, like Atreus, he has like his own stuff too as well. I think he has like a bow and arrows, and basically that's it. And he has, I think, like 25 points of articulation, whereas Kratos has 36 points of articulation. So I think these are pretty cool, you know. Yeah, I'm definitely looking forward to this. Now, this is scheduled to be released on December of this year, 2018. So I'm not too sure if they're going to still do it, you know, because I won't be surprised if NECA delays it, you know. But yeah, I'm kind of interested in picking this one up too as well, being that you get both, you got Kratos and Atreus, and plus they have like all these accessories with them too as well, so I think that's kind of awesome, you know, and being that the game was cool itself too, I really enjoyed this God of War, you know. So yeah, I'm kind of interested in picking this one up, you know. Please leave a comment and subscribe too as well.